Reflect on your greatest moment as a professional surfer.
Wow. I think winning the Pipeline Masters was probably equal to winning a world title for me. The differences are that the Pipeline Masters is decided in one day, almost. And the effort you put in for a whole year on the world tour is major, and to keep a focus for a whole year is really tough. But that one moment when you win the Pipeline Masters on that day, it's just so satisfying. You get such a warm, fuzzy feeling in your stomach, and you walk off the beach and all the credibility, you know, that comes along with winning the Pipeline Masters, it just gets you feeling so good. I think that's the moment. You know?
How are the Gold Coast surfers different than the other surfers of Australia? What causes them to be so different?
Climate. The climate causes, and it's not only you know, the actual climate, the weather climate. It's socioeconomics too. You know, you've got a really transient population there. So the surfers there have to really hold on to their place and make themselves feel a part of something in a transient atmosphere. It's very similar to Hawaii in a sense, in that, you know, people come and go through Waikiki and have constantly it's been blown out of proportion, that, and it creates almost like an unstable feeling for the residents.
If there was a surfing heaven for Tom Carroll,
where would it be, or what would it be? Oh, wow, that's a hard one. I'd like just a full-on, just a surf park, all different styles of waves.